winds, 50 knots plus, and we have no engine power. So, pretty rough evening.
I don't know what's going on. I'm a bit petrified.
That's the most severe storm I've been in. It was really... it was insane.
I hardly slept. Mostly because I was terrified that the yacht was going to sink.
There were moments last night where I didn't think, or I wasn't sure that the boat would be able to handle it the way it did. Rather frightening experience, but we got through it. My takeaway from today was this is quite a serious situation we're in.